I don't want to grow one plant and then maybe get one, say, tomato plant. You want to get one, which
There are certain amounts of people who want to say drawing medium, otherwise you can actually
Here's kind of an idea of how it's looking. So what you do is you have a water cup levels up to here.
The example that my friend did at home, which has been a real success for me. I also have a gardening schedule specifically for Toronto here. It's going to give you a guideline of when you should start seeding your plants indoors.
I hope you had the time of your life.